3, 2, 1. Power up.
An unlikely pairing of 4 versus 7. But here we are at the finals of Galileo, determining who goes to Einstein. Shockwave trying to deliver a cube for the Red Alliance. They did. Minskoff right there with them. Red has the scale. Blue gets one up in Auton as well, but it's not enough. 47 to 35 advantage, Red. It's all about the scale. The power-ups have been a little bit less of a factor here than they were in the qualifying matches. It's all about owning the scale. Red owns their switch. Blue owns their switch. Red currently owns the scale. Blue's trying to change that, and I think they just might have. Right now, Blue has the scale. 18-17, the yellow Estacada Rover Raiders are out there trying to play defense, slowing down the red robots. Miskov puts another cube up onto the scale. Red now owns the scale. Back and forth it goes. It's now currently in neutral. Leaning toward red, but neutral. Blue's gonna change it. They're gonna take it back for blue. Or are they? One of them fell off. Red puts one up very delicately. Good job, Miskov. Red now has the scale. 123 to 143. Blue has a slight advantage. 85 seconds to go. Shockwave making their way around the defense, and they drop the cube. Miskov trying to put another cube up, and it misses. 20-point lead for the Blue Alliance. Number 4 versus number 7. Miskov trying to put a cube up onto the scale. Down on the blue, and 2 go up, 2 fall off. Red still has the scale. 1 minute to go, 35-point lead for blue. Shockwave trying to put a cube through the exchange, and they don't quite have it. 18-17 almost knocked it in for them. Shockwave gonna back into it, and there they go. They've got it now, into the exchange. No power-ups have been played just yet. 15-point lead for blue. It's a very close match. Miskov is now high-centered on the blue switch. Still trying to score. They didn't score it, even though they're up on their side. It's a very close match, less than 10-point margin. Miskov trying to climb. They've got that unique climb system. It's worked very well so far. 15 seconds to go. Red has pulled ahead. Miskov is going up. Shockwave right beside him trying to go up. And they're hooked. Let's see if they can get up. Down on the blue end. 36-74 is going on up. Rover Raiders are parked on the platform. It's a close match. One. Red gets the win. 337 to 385.